What is up, everybody? Welcome to This Week in Blade. It's your boy Biz. We got a new backdrop right now because shit's going on at the other place, so we're just gonna rock it here. Don't at me about it. We'll make it work. To start us off, here's Joshua Goldberg doing a backflip and a knee brace. What's your excuse?
Fuck yes, dude.
If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Also like this video so that my rollerblading overlords know that I'm doing something and know that I'm worth keeping around. We're gonna be talking blading here every single week, so you wanna be locked in, like for sure. This week, we're gonna start off with events. I'm a grown man. I don't need to cry every time there's not a product that comes out.
I just don't understand why this is happening. Make things, people!
October 5th, the Kentucky battle is going down. Start getting your shit together now. You got time, this is just an announcement. I don't want you to feel like I'm rushing you, but Southwest has flights for $59 right now, so you better light the fire under your ass. Last year's battle is dope. This year's gonna be even better, and you don't even have to dress up like you're going to the Derby. Make sure you get there and support that movement. Mother Russia. It's not really one of those places you have to explain to people. If you don't think Bears on Balls or some sort of mafia, you've obviously been living under two rocks. They're having the Moscow Street Contest August 17th. This is the 18th year they've been doing this competition, which is incredible. Not that many things last that long in rollerblading. If you're in the area, going to the area, or live close enough that you can get to the area, you need to go and support. I breezed Berlin 5. That thing happened in, you guessed it, Berlin. It looked really cool. The Borkman boys put out some raw footage of the event, so if you weren't there, you can at least act like you were there? Grab some schnitzel and root for your favorite? No? Okay, whatever. I'm just trying to help. Spoiler alert, Joe Zink won, followed by Eugen and Martin Krutna. I know I butchered that last name, but I'm a filthy American. What do you expect? We suck like all the time. Okay, then the events, let's talk about videos. While y'all sleep in your beds, John Julio has been at work. Damn it. Them skates is teaming up with Too Easy for their latest project, Independent. And look, I know Too Easy is my crew. You can buy backpacks with my face on it, but I don't know shit. They haven't told me anything. All I know is what you know, and that is that John Julio is skating. But what I do know for certain, that if them skates is working with Too Easy, the shit is gonna be fire. There's been teasers on the gram this week, which is why I'm telling you this. The premiere is gonna happen in New York, August 23rd, which is the week before Bashipo. I'll let you know more when I get information, cause speculations are going wild. But what do you think it is? Post your ideas in the comments below. Miki, the swaggiest 9-year-old you'll ever know, is not 9 anymore. He's 10, and he has a full part on MFT. MFT likes to put out full parts on people's birthday. It's really tight, I support it. He's already got that Japanese swag that none of us can calculate. Is it the knees? Is it the hair? Do you have to like Tokyo Drift? It's amazing, the kid's dope. He's stair bashing and grinding handrails, he's incredible. He's the son I wish I had. Daniel G took his green skates, skated a blue rail, and showed us why he's on USD. He's got switch ups for days, alley-oop topsoil to forward fish, nuts. I know this is a skate park rail, but you do it and send it to me. We'll see how long that takes. Also, if you can do that trick and you're talking shit about another rollerblader, you really need to get your priorities checked. We're all in this together like High School Musical. I'm getting worked up now. Let's just move on. Joey makes Aeons look so good. Yes, I said it. Which isn't actually difficult because the skates are beautiful. That's not the point, I'm getting off track here. Nobody was questioning it before that one motherfucker was just like, why is Joey even on? Nah, fuck that. Fire ass edit.
Yeah, fuck that.
Okay, that's it for videos. Let's get social. I hit up the homie Scott while he was on his way home from the skate park and was like, do it for the twib. He turned back around and got it in. I have that kind of pull on people and I like it.
Yeah. Set. Super villain in the building. Yeah. It's been a minute, let me get with it. as I roll up. Niggas been waiting on trade, like what's the hold up? My only mission in life is to blow up. Big X what I throw up, you know what I reppin', I'm one of the best. Super villain in the building, I'm clearly a threat. Been doing this here for a minute, considered a...
Mal Ashby is swagging out and taking names. He's dope. He's better than you in all ways, even if these clips have no sound. He put out these Aeon clips filmed by the ghetto community, and he's got that front sad 3 out on lock. I wish I could do that, damn it. There's a lot of tricks I wish I could do. I can't do any of them. I mean, you saw. There's been a bunch of IG edits of people killing it in Krill's Pro Razorscape. Congrats to Krill for actually getting that. Like, super dope, well deserved. Dima threw his hat in the ring and showed us that he's the swaggiest one of them all. I know I talk about it a lot because it's like one of the main ingredients of blading. You need tricks, you need swag, and you need some fucking. Anyways, Dima, put out more edits. You're amazing. We all want to see them. Chad Hornish put out some clips at his local cement hole in the ground that will probably get Tri Rudolph really jealous. If I tried any of these, my knees would just give out and explode and die. Last piece of news, Giuseppe did some shit this week that'll make you think that ankles don't really exist. I was so scared I was gonna see a broken ankle. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for this week in Blade. Make sure you like this video and comment your favorite news below. As always, make sure you're following BladerUnion.com to keep up to date with everything happening in the blading world. Also, follow my link tree for TWIB updates and other stuff. You see my skating clip? I told you I was gonna start skating more, and I did it. And I put out clips because I skated. Yeah. If you like my skating clips, comment that below and let me know. For this week's Ender, CJ Wellsmore just did a plain old 540. You know, regular CJ shit. Oh my God!